I just made my next hit song. Check this out.
All right, first we add the sample. Now the drop.